And breaking news in Solon, where high school principal Erin Short has been placed on paid administrative leave. There are a few details yet, but the district confirms Solon police are looking into concerns over Short's conduct 10 years ago. We'll have more information as it becomes available.